Silence is really the most important thing. It's what unites the material with the immaterial. We know that the things of God can't be learned. They are revealed. So just a few times I've glimpsed this grace, but always you're hungering for after it, because you know knowledge of God is also the knowledge of oneself. And as God is eternal and without limitation, so is mankind.
This is the dawn liturgy, 6 o'clock in the morning. The Eucharist is being served. Only the monks are present.
All the prayers are sung, nothing is spoken.
Thank you.